Great to have both of you. I just want to talk about for 1 second what Vice President Mike Pence just said, Dana. He just said on a different morning show that they have the intelligence to support that Iran fired those missiles intending to kill Americans. How can we trust what he's saying there, since they have presented none of the intelligence to the American public, and many of the lawmakers who've seen it dismiss the intelligence as being woefully scant?
Not just that. I've seen reporting, including especially at CNN, that says the opposite, that what Iran was doing was, and you heard Clarissa talk about it, she's there, she's on the ground, that it looked, and you see how it's a kind of a wasteland where they are and where the missiles hit, that they intended to send a message and not to kill anybody, to de-escalate. So if they are saying that, that will be important to back up. But it's curious that he would say that, because it's the opposite of the message that the president and everybody else from the administration were trying to send yesterday, which is reel it back, reel it back.
Axe, if I can